Happy Sunday. Grateful. I'm grateful to be able to be awake. Grateful to be awake and happy to be alive. That has not always been the case for me. I don't know if I was suicidal in the past, but I never actively did anything like that. But I know that it's been a challenge at times to not feel victimized by my own circumstances. And I can distinctly remember over the past couple years, one moment where that all of a sudden changed, you know? Or at least didn't change in that moment, but standing on the curb of a street, stepping back when a big bus drove by, because I was like, oh, that's pretty close and dangerous, and I don't want to check out of the game too prematurely. And that was not always the case. I was like, oh, maybe just something will end the game. So a friend of mine mentioned I'm not happy enough when I do these, and I don't know if that's about me. I mean, I am super happy. Some days are harder than others, but that's life. The beauty is we're breathing. I'm breathing. This experience, yeah, that's the miracle. Awake. Community. Lucky, I have a lot of great people in my life. And they help support me thick and thin. And I wouldn't want to do this thing alone. So hopefully you have people like that in your life too. Much love.